Now these are some forestry machines. Wow. They are doing some power line maintenance, vegetation control in our county here. And you betcha, I saw them doing it and I wanted to check out these machines. Wow. Got a 312D Caterpillar. I don't know if those are Fecon heads or not, but then you got a link belt in the back and another I don't know if it's 312D, 312D. I don't know how they say it, but just wanted to share this with you guys. Check out these machines. I was watching them. I pulled over and I was watching them clear these power lines here. Insane how fast they clear and cut down the brush. Amazing. Hope you guys enjoy. Just want to make this quick little short video. Amazing. Wish I got some footage of them actually running, but I was just so eager to just watch myself. Wow, amazing. Here's where they were clearing. You can see they went miles, three wide down the left side. They still have probably a couple more days, but it's amazing how quick they move and how fast. They were like three, like plow trucks going down the highway. They were three wide going down here, cutting all this vegetation. Totally amazing.